It's a while to get the threshold in mind, but so I'm just doing some simple blob detection to find shapes on Doro. Okay, so how spiky the shape is maps to something like the resonance. And the volume, how big it is, maps to how loud it is. And it does a minimum spanning tree between the shapes to make a... turn it into a sequence. It's using open frameworks with OpenCV doing the blob detection and sending open sound control messages to a TP303 emulator. And yeah, I think that's about it really, unless there's questions. Nico B. It's free, yeah. Yeah, the source code for this is on my website, which is... symbols would somehow be mapped to operations, but I haven't got that yet.